We're learning this in our instrument and repertoire class, so this is sort of a work in progress. So it's two-part invention in D minor, and I think it's originally written for the harpsichord. Thank you.